at Nursultan Nazarbayev International Airport decorated with the national flags of the two countries, the Azerbaijani president was seen off by Prime Minister of Kazakhstan Alikhan Smailov and other officials.